She walked the hills above Killowen as leaves began to fall. The angelus bells rang through the mountains. 'Twas then she heard God's call. At the age of just 19, she took the long road to Kinsale. As Sister Mary Baptiste, Catherine Russell took the veil. She showed great skill and courage in cruel famine times. She nursed the sick, she fed the hungry, compassionate and kind. A plea for help from Father Hugh, to America she'd go. With seven sisters she did sail to San Francisco. For the gold rush brought the people there, thousands by the day. The city couldn't cope with all who landed on the bay. Crime and poverty, so much disease, so much despair. A hospital that couldn't give the suffering proper care. She followed the ways of Jesus. Sisters had experience in treating this disease. The county board petitioned them a hospital to found. They promised reimbursement, but they let the sisters down. But Mother Russell and her team not accept defeat. She opened her own hall of healing down on Stockton Street. She attracted the best surgeons, all her staff so highly skilled. Their pioneering hospital, a shining beacon still. She Russell was her name. When she died throughout America, her life's work was acclaimed. May her blessed memory live.